to win by a length from Vitellus with Wild Boy third. Victoria Station was crowded with people who wanted to see Mr. Gromyko arrive. As you see, there was approval as well as the reported objections for this new Soviet appointment. When the ambassador did get to the mic, his remarks were as friendly as you'd expect an ambassador to make. Certainly Britain hopes that the new occupant of the Russian embassy will cooperate in the improvement of Anglo-Soviet relations.